But trying to rely on notes that I wrote up over a year, well, not a year ago. More like half a year ago, are proving a little bit interesting. I might need to change how everything is written out. That or simply getting used to playing this game again. Well, just how my notes are laid out. Because I took notes from another speedrunner's run of the game, and so I made those notes. I added some of my own notes. And so have to get used to that as well as just the controls for everything. I need a crit. Crit. Or I guess high roll. Okay. That works. I will say, doing this game again is more relaxing than Stardew. Simply because there is essentially no movement involved. Sure, everything is RNG, but at least I can say, look at chat more often, or even say, do other things on my computer while waiting for moves to be played out. Number three. Come on, crit. Okay. That's at least going to save a turn of its attack animation. You bastard. Well, okay, that's fine. God fucking damn it. You fucking bastard. Wasting so much time. Course. Come on, crit. Take down crit. Nope. Okay. I'll just play this one through currently just to get the practice in. The frozen golem. Whatever. Granted, in the run, there's only, like, what, 2 minutes I can save? With everything lining up. Okay, four. Up, BA. Okay. Crit. Oh, hit and crit. Three hit. Come on. Hit. Okay. This run is going to be too slow simply because of the extra time spent with Jinx. Gyarados. Hit. I've already hit three in a row. How about four? Okay. 50-50 shot. Come on, roll. Good. Save a little bit of time. Hit and crit. Fuck. Okay. Darn it. Oh, come on. Yeah, 55. So that's some information then. Ooh, crit. Nice. Nice. Save a little bit of time. Maybe. No. We missed the attack on Cloister. B right A. No, B A. No, B A right. Okay. A crit. screenshot. Needle Queen. Really? A crit? That's stupid timing. So stupid. If I got the crit first on Nidoqueen, it would have saved quite a bit of time. Right, left. Jinx. Oh no, Hypno, fuck. Well, we'll see. I'm guessing it's Nidoking less left. Bitch. I'm gonna lose all the time. I lost time by doing an attack with Nidoking. So that's my fault. Losing 20 seconds when I most likely should have just switched to Arcanine without thinking about it. Sounds like it. Fuck. Come on. Jolteon Gengar. Okay. That was a slow input. Nice. Jolteon, Jolteon, ha ha. PB. Yatta. Well. Nice. I wasted 20 seconds because I didn't switch to Arcanine when I should have against Exeggutor. I wasted a whole turn on that. But the first complete run I do of this game, I get a fucking PB. Like, what the hell is with that? Like, what the hell? Saved, like, 36 and a half seconds, roughly. But, just, are you serious? Like, sure, Worcester's time is still a minute faster than me. Well, I made a 20 second mistake there. Made another, say, 30 second. Yeah. I guess if I just get crits everywhere, I could beat his time. But